All right. So here I am this morning with my serious Dallas hair problem. I mean, what's the deal? It's like I put it in on the pan, you know, and it just got fried. So I'm like, what's going on? It's the water or what? I mean, this is serious strange water here. Seriously strange. I've never had this ever happen. So it's like it's I don't know, it's stripping the cuticle and then turning it into a perm. So I'm not really thrilled with it, because it's not the curly that I am normally, you know. It's not my normal curly. It's like, I don't know what's up with it. But anyway, so what I was really trying to talk about was not that. It's just, gosh dang, does it become a momentum of frizz? Yeah, so I guess that's a strange old situation. Anyways, what I really want to talk about was our energy out here on the internet, you know, because I make like all of these videos and I think about people all the time, you know. I'm on this, well, you know, not all the time about other people, but you know, I send thoughts out, you know, towards them. And I'm like, well, if I'm sending the thoughts out through this medium, you know, and am I exposed in some way? Am I exposed? You know, is there some kind of it's an open feeling. I'm extremely open, you know. I'm open about a lot of my energy, and I feel like I am available in that respect. You know what I mean? Because I have exposed so much of myself. And sent thoughts out towards people also, that there is some kind of a reciprocal energy going on. Now, if this is something that is specific to, you know, people that are internet users, I don't know. But can we be taken advantage of, you know what I mean, in that moment, you know, because here we are, we're just like some eager children out here in a way, you know. We just want to participate, you know, we just want to be like goofy on the camera sometimes, and you know, like that. I just want to talk about my frizzy hair or whatever. And so am I, you know, with these other people who are not online, you know, not online at all, in the same reciprocal manner with the camera, with truth. I'll say with truth, because it's a lot of truth divulgence. Are we just like the children of truth that is out here on the relay? And because we're the children of this new truth, we end up in an extreme exposure factor, you know, I don't want to say that people are going to take advantage of us, but we are obviously more available to new thoughts, I find I've expanded my particular self immensely since all of this, you know, my what do we call it, my truth serum portrayals here. Yeah, I believe so. I believe I have. And yet I feel others, like the watchers are not there, you know. I feel like they're not there with me. So it's like I'm walking through life now with an open book, and the others have a shut one. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, see, I feel a little dangerous there, a little dangerous, because I am a acquisitive give out, and I don't believe that is reciprocated by other people, in essence. And I think a lot of people can be just still living in that, like, what do you call that? It's almost like the grade school stage, when they're just like this catty, this cattyism in placing and generalizations, and people are this and people are that, and women are this and men are that, all of this, and so we can't ever go past it. It's just like, you know, so it's like that's what's driving around, you know, this was driving around in people's minds, you know, are these massive generalizations. So anyway, I know I had to edit that one video. It was just too much. It was too much, you know, my ballet hips open placement. That was terrible. Yeah, sorry about that one. It was on the verge of rude. Okay, I'll give you that one. It was a little rude of me. But gosh, I guess certain positions of our body can be construed as rude. Well, anyway, so what was I on about? Yeah, I guess I'm talking about reciprocal action, because I feel really, really heavy and thick with my energy go-to and my energy return. You know what I mean? Like, I get a lot of energy return from people, you know? So, a lot of energy return. And what is the explanation of that? I don't know. What do you call it? We can't just say it's give and take, because you know, a lot of my life I'm like, well, give and take. I've tried, and I have not received back, and it's just like, perhaps it is something to do with using the internet medium itself. Maybe it's enhanced my particular returns. You know what I'm saying? My returns and throughput action on a metaphysical level. You know, so I feel closer to people than before. You know what I'm saying? I feel closer. Like their energy is closer to me. Whether that somebody from an outer realm who doesn't do this, who's not online often, perhaps they are like, what is she even talking about? You know, that's just, so it's just like, I feel like, yeah, we got a lot of doubt-isms, doubt people. Yeah. I like to send little love kisses to people or whatever, or love touches. And that's just the way it goes, you know, just in my head. And do you feel them? You know, do you feel those? You know? Yeah, and I can't send them to everyone, obviously. I don't like everyone. But in reality, I feel like I receive them. If I'm receiving them, I feel like I have to also reciprocate, you know. I don't know if it's the internet medium at all. It was just like a truth spill, you know, once I've had this much truth spilled out of me. It's just like, that's it. There's no going back, you know what I mean? Yeah. So anyway, what was I doing? I'm on my second cup of coffee today, yeah, back to like regular. And gosh dang it, I am so bad for it. I'm just so bad for drinking all this coffee. Oh my gosh. I woke up at 5:30. I'm just like hearing the wave of cars go by, and I don't know. 5:30, man. That's pretty early. It's pretty early. So I'm not sleeping well. I updated my website quite a bit. I added a lot more pages with the gallery paintings, and then after, I don't know, today I guess I'm gonna put illustrations in and some of my regular Trump Lowell styles, and I'll just work on more and more pages and try to make a nav bar menu that's a little bit funner. And what's the other thing I was gonna do? Oh my gosh, yeah, one of those that pull down, that so you click on it and so it's not just there static. Yeah, those are kind of cool. And then maybe even put more images on the right side, you know, for the extra space, because it has like now this extra space that is not used. So yeah, I do have those edits. But yeah, I guess we're talking about what, yeah, we're talking about reciprocated feeling. Reciprocated feeling. And then there's some stupid psychoanalyst that'll say, well, oh no, that's just because you're lonely. You're making it up, that hard callous individual will say that, you know what I'm saying? And discount this. I mean, we are so new out here with this. We are so new out with this. It's just like, and I mean, it can be even stated through even when they started with the telephone. When they started with the telephone invent, people all of a sudden had more and more telepathy type of interactions going on. So you can't just turn it off. Telecommunications have increased. Our what do we call it? It's like a harbor of mental skills, of communication extra. Yeah. The deal is with me is I just hope that others don't interfere and break in to us because we are so vulnerable. We're vulnerable. Yeah. Well, anyway, that's that.